Eduardo.
Oh my God. Welcome. Hello.
How's it going?
This is your first Stranger Things premiere.
Yeah.
Yeah. So everyone has seen you in the trailers, of course, because we got the super fans here. But what can you tell us about your character Argyle this season?
Without spoiling, let's see.
He's got fabulous hair.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Appreciate that. No, let's see. Besides the fact that you guys know that he delivers pizza and he's buddy-buddy with Jonathan, he serves more of a purpose. You know, he's also like Jonathan's personal, unofficial, not certified therapist. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like a shrink, you know? Like he's there to listen to whatever Jonathan's got going on in his mind. So that's all I can say.
It's good to have that guy. Yeah, we all need Eduardo.
They need it. There's some trauma.
Yeah, I mean.
Or Argyle.
Which one is Argyle? Which one's a better therapist? Eduardo.
Are you a good therapist?
What was that?
Are you a good therapist in real life?
I am not qualified. I never went to college. I'm not set up for that, man. You would probably not want my advice. That's why I'm like, Argyle's advice sort of stems from, like, you know, some psychedelics, too. So maybe it's like
I see.
Other entities, you know,
in
the spirit world could possibly be the ones that are helping him, you know.
Right.
With his advice giving, I don't think you want my advice.
I hear you. Let me ask you this: when you get the role, when you learned you got into this show, which obviously is one the biggest thing around, who did you tell first? How did you celebrate? What do you remember about the moment you got the role in Stranger Things?
When did I know that I got it? I don't remember now.
Am I telling you now for the first time? Am I breaking it to you now?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I got it?
You got it.
No.
Just wait until you watch the premiere tonight.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember. I wish it was a cooler story. I could probably be like, I was driving and then I got the call or something.
No, you got to beef that up. You got to change that story, man.
Let's just make it up, right? Okay. I was saving the world.
You nailed it. Yeah. All right.
Thank you. Buckle up.
We got some rapid fire questions for you.
Oh, Jesus.
I know. It's a this or that scenario. It's fine. We got one or the other. And first one relevant to your character. Would you rather eat Surfer Boy pizza or Eggos?
I think the pizza. I'm sorry. If anybody is, you know, against it, especially
we're in New York.
Pineapple.
Very controversial.
Well, that's the thing, though. It's like the Surfer Boy pizza, like the one that, you know, is with the pineapple.
Yeah.
So, like, I never knew that was controversial until, like, a couple years ago. And I was just talking about this recently. I was like, why is that so controversial? What people put sardines on pizza.
Right.
Yeah.
So the world prefers to eat, like, a canned, processed, sodium-filled fish. You know, as opposed to pineapple, which is like
cracked into something here.
We've run out of time for the live stream, guys. Billy Bobby Brown will have to come another night. I'm sorry. Eduardo just used it all up.
Apologies to Matt Damon.
Okay, rapid fire. Where would you rather work, Scoops Ahoy or Family Video? Quick, first thing.
Video store, baby.
Okay. Yeah,
that was the best place to be at back in the day when I was. I mean, I wasn't in the 80s, but I lived and I saw not the end of it, because I did see it when it was really good still, but it was the best place to be at on the weekend.
Yeah. Terry, we have to advertise the rapid fire part of this better.
Battle of the Joes. Who has better hair, Steve Harrington or Eddie Munson?
I'm sorry, Steve.
Wow. Who would you rather fight, the Mind Flayer or Vecna?
Neither.
Yeah.
I think neither, because they were asking me earlier. They were like, you know, who's if you were in danger, which cast member would you want to have there to help you? Right. So it's like everybody assumed, like, oh well, I want David. I think Charlie was like, I want David because, like, he's so big and, like, you want a big guy to help you fight, right? And it's like, I was like, no, I want Noah.
Right.
You feel
you
me?
Don't
because
fight.
Like. Exactly. So, like, right. Noah would be like, what are we even doing here? Let's get on a plane.
I can't believe that
Noah
you just would be spoiled.
Like,
yeah.
Noah would be like, let's get on a plane and let's get out of here.
No action, everything's fine in Stranger Things 4. You heard it here first. Eduardo Franco, everybody. Yeah. So nice
Welcome
to
the
have
cast.
You here.
Thanks for stopping by tonight. Yeah. Have a good one.
Thank you, so Base God. I love you. Thank you.
All right.
Amazing. Thank you.